stupid. So we out here at Rafa's garage. My little brother's taking off to go grab something to eat. I gotta put some spacers on this car. So yeah, they are. Those are for the fronts, and these are for the rears, I believe. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Lift up the car. Get it. So my baby already got her fenders rolled. So pretty rolled. Both all the way around. That's where we're putting the spacers, so the wheels won't be tucked in. So this is how she looks without spacers, and then I'm gonna show you how it's gonna look with spacers. So you see how they're tucked in? We're gonna fix that right now. You're so silly. They're already loose. Yeah, I loosened them up before I put it in the air.
Thank you.
You're welcome. No, but he did leave one of them loose over here. So, that's a spacer right there. This was a pain in the butt to take out. He double packaged it. I don't know why. So, spacers are on. And guess what? I dropped it a little bit. Probably like half an inch or 3/4. So I'm gonna do that all the way around while my girl does the backs. Done. It was a pain in the ass to do, but I did it. But look at that, look at that fitment right there. Still haven't dropped it, still in the air. So I'm gonna drop it. You're probably not gonna be able to see it since it's dark already, but tomorrow I'll take video of it, the before and after. So hopefully it doesn't scrape right now. We'll see right now. So we just got done going for a little test run. Hopefully everything's good and I don't have to raise it up or cut anything. To raise it up a little bit. I'm already rubbing as soon as I get into the car. So take it out of my car for a spin. I go get some food and buy some stuff for Torque. The day off just to work on this. Not a day off. Got a lot of things to do, so gotta wash, raise it up a little bit so it doesn't rub. Gotta wash this one, that one, and the one in there in that garage. So let's get back to work. Sorry I didn't record. It actually, my GoPro died, but this is the fitment already. Hopefully I'm gonna go for a test drive, go to Chemical Guys and buy some tire shine and some chemicals. But look at that. It's not that tucked in anymore. It's sticking out a little bit. Same thing with the other one. It's much better. I had a pullover. I was still scraping a little bit, so I stiffened up the suspension. Hopefully that helps it out. If not, I have to raise it up a little bit more, which I don't want to. Hopefully it doesn't come down to that. My girl's lifting it up. She don't want to cut the fenders in the back.
No, right now.
Because that's where it's scraping. So, guess again, who has to lift it up?
Sancho.
I lifted it up a little bit. Now you can see a little bit of the tire gap right there. But hopefully, it doesn't scrape on our way back home. Cause I don't wanna go lift it up again and do all this stuff. Later on, I'm gonna fix it. I really want the tire to be tucking in the fender. But later on, I would do that when I have more time. Right now we're running short on time. We still gotta wash my car at home. And we actually did go to Chemical Guys and bought ourselves some tire shine. I recommend it. These guys make good products. And a sponge. How much was that, baby? Like 15, 16 bucks total? Like $14. My girl also has this from Chemical Guys for the interior.
Well, the store called name, it's a garage.
No.
So the product is a Chemical Guy. Mm.
So yeah, gotta wash this. Head home, wash mine. Get everything ready for Toyota Fest and head out to a meet. We're going to a meet in Burbank. From the old coolers, some of them are gathering up before we head out to Tori. So. We already washed my car. I still gotta wash the front bumper, still gotta wash GT4, and head out. Still gotta do little minor things here and there, but hopefully everything goes good. Time to head out. Running late, but fuck it. Half track, same like me, he stole my license plate.